Hey everyone, in today's video we're going to be talking about battery cyclers, what they are, and what they're used for. Now this is an introductory video, so if you'd like to learn more, you can find a link to BioLogic's Learning Center down below. So what are battery cyclers? Well, they're electronic devices, and they look something like this. And they're used in energy storage and conversion research. Now, battery cyclers are a lot like potentiostats in that both instruments have a potentiostatic mode, which maintains a constant voltage, and galvanostatic mode, which controls current flow. The main difference is that battery cyclers are specifically designed to charge, discharge, and cycle batteries repeatedly under controlled conditions called test plans. So battery cyclers are meant to test batteries, but what kind of batteries are we talking about? Well, in this instance, we mean so-called secondary or rechargeable batteries, and they come in many different shapes and sizes, including small research coin cells, look something like this, which can then be scaled up to cylindrical cells, which may look something like this, and even pouches or prismatic batteries. Now, as batteries become more and more important in our everyday life, we need a way to evaluate their reliability and their performance. And the performance is based off of parameters like charge, capacity, internal resistance, and efficiency, and how these characteristics change over time. And that's because as batteries undergo countless charge and discharge cycles, they inevitably age, and this causes the performance to deteriorate. Now, the aging is influenced by factors such as time, temperature, and usage conditions. And this aging causes different degradation processes that can affect battery efficiency, lead to end of life, or even pose safety hazards. So it's really important to evaluate the long-term reliability of a battery. And we do this by mimicking real-world usage under controlled conditions. And that's where a battery cycler comes in. It assesses a battery's longevity. So for instance, for your phone, instead of waiting years to see how a phone battery will perform, researchers can simulate years of real-world usage in a matter of months. Now, battery cyclers need to be able to capture subtle changes in battery measurements early on using precise, accurate and high-resolution measurements in order to identify potential problems early on and optimize battery performance from the beginning. But another crucial technique used in battery testing is something called electrochemical impedance spectroscopy, or EIS. Now, EIS is used to identify characteristics like degradation or to identify a weak cell in a stack. But in order to be effective, impedance measurements need to be taken during cell aging. And instruments like BioLogic's battery cyclers are able to take impedance measurements with native and integrated EIS capabilities. And this means that researchers don't need to pause their experiments in order to switch over to third-party instrumentation or software. Battery cyclers need to be reliable and durable in order to ensure the accuracy of the data. And that's because, as we saw earlier, these cycling tests sometimes last months, and we need to be able to be confident in the data over long-term experiments. Now, the versatility of a battery cycler is also really important, and that's because, as we saw earlier, batteries come in many different shapes and sizes and capacities, and researchers need to be able to adapt to their needs. At BioLogic, we have several models able to adapt to various current level requirements for various battery capacities and C rates. And the quality of the battery cycler is not the only important thing. How you connect the battery to the instrument also matters. That's why we have these four-point battery holders, which are able to make a simple and precise connection. Now, as you can imagine, testing batteries becomes very repetitive, and battery cyclers generate an enormous amount of data. And tools like automated test plan programming, data acquisition monitoring, and automated batch data analysis become really important for researchers to enhance their efficiency. Now, BioLogic's BCS-900 series battery cyclers fit all the requirements needed for accurate, reliable, and versatile battery testing. With a modular design, range of capabilities including native EIS, and an easy-to-use software, the BCS-900 series is there to help researchers create the next generation in batteries. If you'd like to learn more about the BCS-900 series, visit biologic.net. Thank you for watching. Now, with a growing rechargeable battery market, it's no surprise to see an interest in electrochemistry and in battery testing. If you'd like to learn more about battery cyclers, potentiostats, EIS, or a range of other topics related to electrochemistry, BioLogic's Learning Center is there to guide you from the basics all the way up to advanced techniques. And you can also subscribe to our YouTube channel for a growing content library.